acoustic blues, guys. Let's get a tune first. Let's look at the key of F. When you think of blues, you normally think of E. Let's go up a semitone and concentrate on the key of F. F major, F minor. So the F major chord. Major, F minor, F minor seventh, F minor seventh, nine, F sub dominant seventh, so it's on the first string, six string bar chords. Yeah, five string bar chords. We go up to the eighth fret. We've got the F there. F major, 8th fret. F minor. F minor 7th. F major 7th. F7th, dominant 7th. Then you've got the, well, they call it the open F, but... When you first start learning chords on the guitar, the F chords is quite difficult for you to complete beginner because you have to bar two strings. We've got F, A, C, F on the top. F major 7th. F major 7th. F minor. Major. And you also got the F7th. Here. F, then now it's F, A, C. This is F chord. F7. That's A is the third, F, A, C, and... F, G, A, B, C, and C is the fifth, so we've got F, A, C, 1, 3, 5, and then just adding the one again there, octave higher. Actual fact, you just play it like that. C major chord, isn't it? C, E, G. So we go up to the G. Key of C. Back to F. So what did you do on the first fret? Go up to the 12th fret. Same notes. Flat there. Takes it back to the F. So all blues guitarists, especially if you're learning the blues, you have to learn the pentatonics. That pattern you can play at any on any fret. Okay. So please, the second position, slide up from the B flat note up to the C. So that's the second position. The third position. Thank you. same notes. There, we went from F major, B flat, to C, because the B flat is the fourth. 1, 4, 5, so we've got F, B flat, and the fifth, C seventh, the dominant seventh. Now we want to try the blues scale. Look at blues progression, minor, F minor. So I'll get F minor. B flat minor. B flat minor. C minor. Strings, 8th fret, so the B flat minor there is on the 6th string bar chord, so I've got 5th string bar chord, favourite pentatonic. It's one of his licks. Target notes. They're all the same notes, just different positions, different patterns. This is the first pattern you'll learn is this one. Same as here. Hey there. It smells like
seaweed
or something.